round up what you are going to do by the time you come back on Tuesday.
The first statement in our mission statement is, all students who graduate from our 6th through 12 early college campus will be prepared to succeed in college. And so we take that literally. And from there, we get everything that we do. So for example, in order for all of our students to succeed in college, we have to make sure that the curriculum that they get is rigorous. One way that we've done that is by requiring advanced placement classes for every student. So by the time they graduate, every student will have taken at least 3 advanced placements. In 11th and 12th grade, all students take advanced placement English. There is no regular English.
We lesson plan in a way that involves that we make sure that every day is rigorous and every day is relevant. Knowing that they're going to come into a classroom every day and they're going to be expected to think critically, they're going to be expected to have a strong work ethic. And in turn, we are going to make their education very relevant to their everyday lives. And I think that's what makes our students really achieve and meet the expectations.
All your classes are like, you know, they're real hardcore, you know, they challenge you a lot. So they can prepare you for college in the future.
My mother, she's really serious with my report card. Like if I have a C, she thinks as F, so yeah. I have to have A's and B's.
At the same time that we have high expectations, we realize that we have to provide support to our students. So that's why we have the parent involvement, we have counselors, we have programs that will help students to overcome any obstacle that they may face.
If students' grades tend to drop, you know, we sit in meetings and conferences to figure out what's going on with the student, how can we help the student, is it just one class? So as teachers, we also are gathered together to try and figure out how we can help a student so that they have a sound support system.
It's gotta be us also who has to work with the kids, because 50% is their part to get them in track, to get higher advanced education, but it's also us who wants them to be educated.
When students start doing bad, teachers immediately try to help them out. They go to them, they tell them that they stay after school every day and they could come, and if they need help, they're willing to help them.
You know, the teachers are always here after school to help you. They stay extra hours and just help you.
One way that we are very effective with having high expectations is being very transparent with the students. They know where they're headed, they know what we expect of them, that you will go to college, that you will be proud of who you are, and that you can do it every single day.